आदाब नाजरीन, मैं और सैयद हैदर हुसैन और आप देख रहे हैं जस न्यूज। अवाम के लिए खुशखबरी, जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि हर साल लामपल्ली में नुमाइश लगती है, लेकिन पिछले साल लॉकडाउन की वजह से नहीं लग सकी। इस साल एग्जीबिशन लगाने का फैसला आ गया 81 साल से इस एग्जीबिशन का सिलसिला जारी है। इस मौके पर जनाब महमूद अली साहब, ऑनरेबल होम मिनिस्टर और दीगर बड़े अहदेदार मौजूद थे। मजीद मालूमात के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। चलिए देखते हैं हमारे नुमाइंदे अब्दुल फताह की ये खुसूसी रिपोर्ट।
भी आ गए तुम फ्री में, माशाल्लाह बड़ा दिख रहे हैं, जुलम दिख रहे हैं तुम।
Pleasant experience for everyone. I extend my best wishes to the office bearers and members of this exhibition society. I congratulate them in their efforts in providing platform for small and medium enterprises to showcase their products and use the revenue generated to sponsor educational institutions which provide quality and affordable education, particularly to girls and women. Particularly girls and women, so only I appreciate, because I could see so many students sitting there, so who are all benefited by this exhibition, and I really appreciate their presence here. I wish the exhibition society and all the office bearers and the members all the best for the future endeavors. I wish the exhibition to be a grand success. And once again appeal to all to maintain the COVID appropriate behavior and have a safe, healthy, prosperous New Year. I appeal, because today is the New Year day and we are starting the exhibition and Omicron is roaming around, so always be safe with mask. And I appreciate the organizers that they are not going to allow the people who are not wearing the mask. And I appeal the entrepreneurs also to wear the mask, because the people are coming from different places. And vaccination, and they told, not only the people coming here, the citizens of Telangana who are nearby can avail the vaccination facilities. And I am very happy, and my best wishes to all the people who are all coming from all the states. And my particularly my wishes to all the Telangana citizens who are celebrating the New Year today. Noodana Sambachara Subha Kanchalu.